Well, I'm up here in Pajarito mountain region area west of Nogales with my good friend and border reconnaissance colleague, Miles Traphagen, and we're trying to take all this in, the scale of the damage. Behind me, you can see how they shaved through the what was a double-sided peak at one point, but those are heights of over 200 feet. And the ridiculousness of erecting just a segment of wall here and the enormity of the erosion on a scale of a level we've never witnessed on our planet, I don't think, at least in the United States. So I wanted Miles to share with everyone the importance of this region.
Well, we're in the Coronado National Forest, about 6 miles west of Nogales, Arizona, and we are in the Pajarito Mountains. And this is part of the Atascosa unit of jaguar critical habitat. And some of the first jaguars documented in Arizona in recent times, in 1996 and 1997, occurred just to the west of here on the other side of that peak and coming up Sycamore Canyon, Walker Canyon. So this whole area.
Yeah.
And it's a very important place for connectivity between the U.S. and Mexico. And in this area, we're really in a transition zone to where the vegetation starts to change a little bit and the grasslands begin to look a little bit different. You're getting, you know, montane Mexican grasses here and you know, all the associated biodiversity. So this is a super important area for plants and animals all along the borderlands. What you can see here is that they have, you know, blasted away, bulldozed these mountains. And if you look down beyond us here, there's a section of border wall that Kate pointed out. And that's, for scale, that's 30 feet tall. Here it doesn't look that tall, but if you went down there, you know, it'd be a little tiny person next to it. And what's interesting in this case and in numerous other places I've seen along the border is that the top of the border wall goes right up to the slope of the mountain. And,
right.
And so that's kind of a ridiculous thing because everybody as a kid has been on the top of your roof, and when you went to go down off that roof, you would hop onto the fence.
I wonder where the where is the line itself? Is it above where they've blasted out there, or is it? We don't exactly know where the line is. It's theoretically right where the wall is.
Yeah,
but
it should be where. It, that's where.
So if it's right where the wall is, that means they went and did damage in Mexico.
Oh, definitely.
To accommodate the wall.
Yeah, and I'd be curious if we went and, with really accurate GPS equipment, took a point where they've cut into Mexico and where, in this drainage here, you can see they've clearly dumped material down into the drainage on the other side.
Yep, no kidding. It's just blocking that whole canyon right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Jaguar country.
Now it's coming back towards us. And what I'm going to do is to take it out over that way to look at the... Thank you.